Let's try this one, guys. This is a new one for me. Got some more monitors. Drop that screw on the floor. Oh, let's see. Easy clip. One more. If you hear a roaring, it's the fan. Just too muggy out here to take and come on. There it goes. Tell you what, I'm not gonna mess with that. Probably tired of looking at my mug anyway. Let's see now. What else do we need to get out of this thing? I already tested it. It don't work. So, let's see. Do this without knocking the camera down and finding my hammer, which I have lost again. I lose my hammer more than anything else because I set it down and don't pay attention to where I put it. Here we go. Throw that one on the floor. Now, where we go next? Will you get these out? Yes, you will. That one unplugged. One more. Board. Somebody seems to be throwing something toward the trash that I should be keeping. least let me know, would you? Now, new tools. Some of these little screws that one's a metal, just brass coating. I have found some that were brass. Gonna have to dig out another tub. My tub's getting full. Put that back over. Come on. Where did I put that? Get that motor off of there. That'll work, but that ain't it. That's that old one I found in a bucket of scrap. I'd rather use a screwdriver I found in a bucket of scrap to pry with than one of them I had to put money out for. Any day. I'm just gonna stick some tape here. Screen was cracked. Screwed up out of there. Somebody dropped. It set a coffee cup on it or something. Got a bar mark in the middle of it. Trash. My buckets are getting full, so. Break off. Right tool for the right job, Bill. Done it again. Pop hour. Bondo mixing board. This. Could just leave that on there. It ain't hurt nothing. Yeah, just leave it on there. Put it in the shred. Oh. Getting too many tools in the way again. A little tight. Come on. Never even finished taking that one out. Bet that's the wrong one. Bet that's the old one. Yup. Come on. Throw in my bucket, pull that off. There, piece of copper, get that little piece of aluminum. The rest of it, probably just take and pull these little things here off, pull that chip off, throw it in the can. Throw the rest of it in the garbage. But unless somebody tells me not to do that, I had 3 pair over here yesterday. There we go. Come on, unscrew. Bucket shred. Let's see now. You know, I got one of these out the other day. Just been a couple of days here. since I've done anything on these. Throw that in with that pile. That one there I'll have to do later. These are pretty tight. Pretty close to them. This one might be a little different. Oh, I wanted to check. Yep, they both stick. Some of them that don't stick are brass or stainless. And I buried it again. Dump my screw bucket out here in a minute. Come on. Forgot to, well, I don't want to. Get the hammer out. Everything's made a little different each time. I just have to figure it out. Come on. Drop that one. I can pick it up later. People say that you can sell these stands, but down here anybody buys a new computer automatically buys a stand with it, so it ain't worth keeping it. Come on, pop off of there. hit you. I know it jumped up at you. Tool search again. Though he's got too much junk in the way. I can hear some of you out there now. He's just tearing that thing up. No more screws to be seen. Yeah. Can we rip apart here? I don't really think they made that figure to come back off. Get it off one way or another. That would catch you something. There we go. Thought it was a chunk of plastic. Dang old sticker. Ow! That was my finger! Poor old Cindy called me today. She's starting to get homesick. So. Won't take long. She'll be back over here. Anybody that wants to know what it's like to take and strip this stuff, if you get it, just start taking it apart. You'll figure it out. I did. My dad taught me the old way of scrapping. You just throw it in a truck and haul it off. They don't do it the way my father did. He's even surprised that I put so much effort into it. Come on. loose. There it goes. Get my tools out later, pick up two little speakers out there, throw them in my shred bucket. Adrian used to try to salvage anything out of this one because this one got wet. It got rained on. So, the only thing it's worth now is scrap. I tried to let it dry out and plug it in. Didn't help. Somebody's going through a bucket of wire for too much longer. Two more. Three more. Since you have to go through yet a little bit. These chubby little fingers of mine in there to work. I had a friend of mine suggest me to save all them boards like that and bring them to him. He would carve the letters out for my channel in the right side. And backlight them, put them in a thing. I said, that's an awful lot of work for just a channel that ain't even really made it yet. I said, maybe in a year or two, if I make it, then I'll talk to you about it. Thank you. gonna have to start searching the trash piles for some more totes. Running out of totes. Tool, but I don't know where it went. About time for me to start moving some scrap outside. Running out of different things to scrap, so you guys are probably just going to start seeing a few of the same things over and over again, because I only get so much stuff at a time. Hopefully it'll quit raining and I get back in the neighbor's yard. Take my saws all over there and start chopping on a car. One side of them smooth, and the other side has little dimples in it. I'll just throw them a shred. Okay. Come on. I know there ain't much holding you in there. One little bitty screw, the other side came right out. There it went. Drop that screw. Alright. that old broken Phillips. I'm losing tools again, and I'm the only one here, so there's no one else to blame. Clean sheet. These were magnetic. Put them in there. Put the magnet back over there. Back over here and take it apart. Once we get these two things done, I'll shut down for the night. Probably dark outside now. Whoa, threw that one across the room. That's what I forgot to check. Ouch. Magnetic. What I've checked before, most of them are brass, but they're not magnetic. Everything sticks to everything nowadays. I'm going to have to start finding a different place to put my magnets. Can't put them on the door like Dan can because that big door of mine drives doors all messed up. And it's heavy enough that only a couple of us can lift it to open it. So we don't really have to worry about people coming in here while we're not here. Takes all I got to take it open it. Turn it over. Wire. 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 You know, I'm not separating it right now. I'm just throwing it all in one container. That's tore down enough that I can work on it later. This stuff I'll throw in the bucket. So for just whatever I can get, that'll come off. The aluminum. So that goes over here on two finish side. Oh. I know some people wouldn't mess with it, but take the screws out, throw them in my screw container, help fill it up. Somebody said those have silver in them, but I don't know. I'm not an e-waste professional, but someday, maybe they'll start buying them here. And if I keep stashing in boxes and stuff underneath of the bench, maybe that'll be a good payday. have the time to run around and check some other yards in my area to see if any of them buy the boards. Starting to get my mess again. I hear an ambulance or something up on the highway. I know just before I came over here just now, they said there was a auto accident out in the country a ways from here. Unknown accident. So, I'm not sure. Instead of staying in the house, being nosy, listening to the scanner, which scanners nowadays don't tell you nothing. I just came out here. That ought to take long enough to download tonight. Put my pieces away. I am cheap. I buy cheap tools from Wally World. Got me a new set of them because some of them are starting to get stripped out because they're cheap. Get some of these tools put away. If I can hold on to them. Ribbon wire. Get in there. Screw. Screw container's starting to get full. My other phone case. Didn't make a big enough mess to have to clean the bench tonight. Got a bunch of these, but I just ain't started on them yet. I got a tower rack stacked over here. My yard will not buy them the way they are because they know they came out of microwaves and they don't have, they don't have radiation detectors, so they won't buy anything out of a microwave, so I have to strip it down and make it look like it's not a microwave. So I'm gonna get off of here, shut things down, go try and relax a little bit, see what else is going on. Bye, y'all. Hope you like to watch this with a little different view. Bye.